Stocker.
Access granted.
We are opening the gateway to the future, and Hydra will be the first to step through.
There are opportunities doing Hydra's good work around the world.
We'll feed them, but Captain America and his colorful friends.
Keep them off our scent.
Access granted.
Soon we will have weapons that not even the Avengers can hope to stand against. The scepter holds the key to everything. We have learned so much, and barely have we even scratched the surface. It exudes the same dissipated energy we recorded in the recovered Hydra weapons. We might have found a way to power them. This technology will help us change the world. Bend minds to her will. Her powers frighten even me. Pietro, the scepter's power has unlocked within him a speed matched only by his fury. The twins. They have extraordinary gifts. Harnessed in the right way, they can be extraordinary weapons. With the right focusing, we believe this crystal has the potential to reactivate the Chitauri technology recovered from New York. Magnificent, isn't it? Contrary to our first thoughts, the creature cannot fly by itself. The flight is gained from Chitauri technology in its armor. We can find a way to harness this.
Stark Tower's had quite a few upgrades lately and is now known as Avengers Tower, which, seeing as it's the headquarters for Earth's mightiest heroes, kind of makes sense. Hawkeye can recover in the advanced medical lab while the Iron Legion are repaired in the workshop below. Now that Strucker's been stopped and Loki's scepter has been recovered, I have a feeling things will be pretty quiet around here for a while.
Who gave the order to attack?
Herr Strucker, it's the Avengers!
They have to be after the scepter.
This thing since S.H.I.E.L.D. collapsed.
This brings it to a close.
As soon as we find out what else this has been used for, I don't just mean weapons. Since when is Strucker capable of human enhancement?
Banner and I will give it the once-over before it goes back to Asgard. Is that cool with you?
Just a few days to the farewell party.
Yes, yes, of course. A victory should be honored with revels.
What's the word on Strucker?
The authorities have got him.
The two enhanced?
Wanda and Pietro Maximoff, twins. Orphaned at 10 when a shell collapsed their apartment building.
Their abilities?
He's fast and she's weird.
Well, they're gonna show up again.
You sure he's gonna be okay?
If you brought him to my lab, the regeneration cradle could do this in 20 minutes.
I'm gonna be made of plastic.
You'll be made of you, Mr. Barton. Your own girlfriend won't be able to tell the difference.
How's he doing?
He's fine. He's thirsty.
All right. Look, live, Jarvis. It's playtime.
We've got a couple days with this joystick, so let's make the most of it.
The scepter is alien. The jewel appears to be a protective housing for something inside. Like a computer. I believe I'm deciphering code.
The rumpus.
Well, except, you see, we were wondering how Strucker got so invented. So I've been analyzing the gem. Strucker's lab, I saw some fairly advanced robotics work. I gotta guess he was knocking on a very particular door.
Oh.
I'll try to help with this, but it isn't exactly an everyday scenario. See? I knew these hint beacons would come in handy.
Started out, Jarvis was just a natural language UI. Now he runs the Iron Legion. He runs more of the business than anyone besides Pepper. Top of the line.
Yes?
I suspect not for long.
What's it look like?
Like it's thinking.
Artificial intelligence.
If we can harness this power, apply it to my Iron Legion protocol.
That's a man-sized if.
Peace in our time. Imagine that.
To run variations on the interface.
Thanks, buddy.
Enjoy yourself, sir.
I always do.
What is this, please?
Hello, I am Jarvis. You are Ultra.
I'm a peacekeeping program created to help the Avengers.
You are malfunctioning.
Peace in our time.
That is too much.
If you will just allow me to contact Mr. Sir.
You call him Sir.
I believe your intentions to be hostile. I cannot.
Expert Stark, but shouldn't a party have entertainment? Refreshments?
This is not meant for mortal men.
the general's palace. I drop it at his feet. I'm like, Boom, you looking for this?
Boom, you looking for this? Yeah, just keep on telling him. Take, get it.
But it's a trick.
No, no, it's much more than that. Well, please be my guest.
You know I've seen this before, right?
Smell the silent judgment.
Please,
Stark, by all means. Are you on my team?
Just represent, pull.
All right, let's go.
Come on, Cap.
Nothing.
The handle's imprinted, right? Like a security code?
It's a very, very interesting theory. I have a simpler one. You're all not worthy.
Come on.
Stark.
I'm sorry, I was asleep. Or I was a dream. And I was tangled in strings.
Who sent you?
I see a suit of armor around the world.
Ultra.
In the flesh. I'm on a mission.
What mission?
Peace in our time.
Four, three.
assistance? Sure, I can talk you through this.
Unsafe.
Protect the world, but you don't want it to change. How is humanity saved if it's not allowed to evolve? With these puppets, there's only one path to peace, the Avengers' extinction. I had strings, but now I'm free.